We are here as leaders of the global labour movement, and our unions represent millions of workers around the world.
We are teachers and truck drivers, nurses and actors, shop workers and musicians,
factory and field workers, seafarers, janitors and journalists, hotel workers and construction workers.
Together, we are united to stand up for black lives.
Together, we join the fight to end systemic racism and police violence against black men and women everywhere.
Together, we join the fight to win healthcare, good education, and decent wages for all.
For too long, racism and white supremacy have divided working people and weakened our ability to win real power.
We know we will never achieve economic justice without racial justice.
And that's why unions in the United States and throughout the world have spoken out loudly and clearly to demand justice for George Floyd and the thousands of others around the world who've been the victims of racist brutality.
Today we say no more. We redouble our commitments to create constructive, systemic solutions to the scourge of racism and discrimination.
We stand with unions fighting to end the police brutality and demanding to rebuild the biased criminal justice system in the United States.
We stand for the rights to a workplace free of racism and hate-based violence.
In the street, on the job, or in the halls of power, we will stand up for black lives.
This moment of resistance was hundreds of thousands of years of making, and the global union movement is ready to fight for a new world.
A world where we all recognize that black lives matter.
Black lives matter.